Custard cream.
4 egg yolks.
100 grams sugar.
Mix it.
Once it turns white, 40 grams flour.
Mix again.
1 3/4 cup boiling milk.
A little bit at a time.
Strain it back into the pot. Constantly mix on medium heat. Once it starts to thicken, put it on low.
Strain your custard one more time.
10 grams butter.
Mix it in.
1/2 teaspoon vanilla essence.
Chill.
Here we go.
Yes, this is so good.
Please like and subscribe.